Hello guys, assalamualaikum. My name is Yanka Yanaya. I'm from 7th grade. So today I want to tell you how to make a simple game. I want to tell you the tutorial how to make a simple game in Scratch. And there is a character cat. You can delete this, and you can if you want the cat, you can not delete. If you want to change, you can choose this sprite and choose the character. One despair, but I want to remove this first and add. Oops. Cancel. But this is a lot. And change to this. Now. After this, you can back to code, and first you must add the events when green flag click. When green flag click, and go to x and y, and change this to 0 and 0. After this, you can add when space k percent, and you can change right around and add change x by 10 and add point direction. You can duplicate this and change to left around minus 10 and minus 20, and add the set rotation style left right. That is, you can add when space create preset and add move 10 steps. Third is, you can add when green flag click again and add forever next costume. The last is wait for 1 second and change to 0 5. After this, you can duplicate this and put in there. You change it to up row and delete this, and change y by 10. And you can add the when space k percent again and change to d and click the motion and turn 50 degrees. You can duplicate this again and change the d to a and change this to this. You can add the background like this. You can see it. Like this, the result. This is a simple game. Maybe that's all for me. Sorry if I have any mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.